Today we have another subscriber of the week, and it is Luke Roberts. If you want to become subscriber of the week, just subscribe and put down below a comment with the hashtag SOTW. And I would say let's start with the video. Bam. Sheesh, what's up? Today we have another episode of I Rate Your Teams, and for that special occasion I have this very special kid on from AC Milan, from the legendary Croatian player. It is Boban. Yeah, you might know him from AC Milan. He's not an icon yet in FIFA, but he is... Wait, I looked that up. He's Deputy Secretary General of the FIFA, of the official FIFA of the organization. Anyways, I'd say let's start with the video. Bam. In the previous episode, I asked you to improve Football for Life's team, and Lux FIFA said, for the last team, change Kante with Bobby Firmino, then put Upamecano Future Stars instead of Marquinhos, and then change Torreira with Fabinho in form. Sheesh, you're the best. Thank you, and I would say let's continue with the video. Bam. The first team is from Maka. He follows me and supports Aston Villa, and I don't know what CMB is. I have absolutely no idea. He's from the UK. He joined in January 2019 and says, Ashishup, hi, Aya, this is my team. The budget is 150k and my untradeables are Robertson, Bellerin, Sissoko and the SBC players. And I'd like to keep my Aston Villa players. Hashtag sheesh FIFA. All right, then let's take a look at the team. In goal, we have Ederson. In the defense line, we have Bellerin. Then we have Sanchez, David Luiz and Robertson. In the midfield, we have Mane, Sissoko and Juan Mata. Up front, we have Abraham, we have McGinn, and we have Hogan. Yeah, I did remember that correctly. The three Aston Villa players, and we have a team rating of 187 and a team budget or team value of 1.3 million coins. Yeah, interesting team. There's the Premier League, and then we have the, yeah, well, I think it's the second division, right? The Premiership. Is it the Premiership? I think so. Not 100% sure. But yeah, we have Aston Villa up front, and we have a budget of 150,000 coins. What would I do here? So the first thing, because I don't like players that are not on full cam, so Mane has to go for that reason alone. You can leave him. It's not a bad thing to let him play on 7 cam, I think. But well, I think it's nicer if it's all full cam. You can do that by replacing him by Eriksen, the team of the group stage card. That would be an option. Then the next thing that I would do is to put in Ramsey from the bench, and I would replace him for Mata. I would take Mata out and put Ramsey over him, just because he's a better all-rounder, and especially with that formation with the 4-3-1-2, it makes sense in my opinion to, well, have players that can do everything, and Mata is a very attacking player, so I think Ramsey overall is the better choice, although I think he's a bit slower. But yeah, I would put in Ramsey, and then I would save some coins. So that would be my improvement for now, or my suggestions for improvement, whether you do it or not, that's up to you. But then the next step that I would personally do would to save coins for David De Gea to replace him, or to put him in for Ederson. And then I would save even more coins for Virgil van Dijk, who I would put in over Sanchez. But yeah, you need to save coins first. Alternatively, you can also do the defensive changes first, and then after that, well, either keep Mane and Mata, or just yeah, whatever. You can do the suggestions, or you can do something else that you can suggest down below in the comments. So let us know what your opinions are on this team and on this well, suggestion for improvement for this team. And yeah, keeping in mind that he will or he wants to play the Aston Villa players, which I think is very cool. It's a very cool thing. And yeah, that's it for this team. Let's move on to the next one, which comes from Ryan Dwake, or similar. I'm not sure. He follows me. He joined in February 2018. He says, hashtag sheesh FIFA, I play 4-2-3-1 in game. Budget is 200,000. Love the content, Yaya. Hashtag PS4Share. Thank you, Ryan. And we continue with the team. But first, one thing that we can actually improve on as a community would be to for more people to check out the hashtag sheesh FIFA on Twitter and improve other people's teams. If you like doing that, then it would be a great thing to have a real strong community. community here that helps out each other. That's the whole point of the series. So yeah, I would appreciate it a lot. You would get a shout out if you do it. And yeah, let's continue with the team. Ingo, we have Courtois, then we have Carvajal, then Varane, Umtiti and Jordi Alba. In midfield we have Rodri, then we have the one and only Casemiro, Benzema and Toni Kroos. Up front we have Lucas Podolski and David Villa. Mariota is the team name, 189 is the team rating, and we have a team value of 870,000 coins. Yeah, with a budget of 200,000, what would I do here with this team? I like the Vissel Kobe connection up front with David Villa and Lucas Podolski. Really cool. This is a nice team. It's very interesting, but I would change something or some stuff. So the first thing that I would change is I would replace Toni Kroos by Roberto Baggio. You have him on the bench, the base version. And yeah, I think with the 5-star skills and everything, he's a better option than Toni Kroos, especially because he's a little bit faster than the German. That would be the first thing. Then the next change that I would do is to put in Lala, fourth in form, over Carvajal on the right back position. And then I would replace Casemiro by Busquets, Tots. I know he is not the most popular player. Busquets, since he's really slow, but Casemiro is really slow as well, and I don't think, to be honest, it makes a big difference whether it's 62 or 58. Kind of the same pace level, is both really slow, and Busquets is literally better in anything else. He's taller, he is way better in dribbling, way better in passing, way better in shooting and everything. He's physically better or stronger, so I would do that, especially since there are not a lot of defensively strong players in La Liga, except for some SBC players. But yeah, on the market I think there's only Arthur, but he's too expensive for us at this point. And yeah, then the final change that I would do would be to replace Jordi Alba over Marcelo. I would do that because I think it is important to have physical stability, and Marcelo, well, he has that compared to Jordi Alba, who is very fast, so very quick on his feet, but still not the most defensively strong player, and especially not the most physical player. And Marcelo, well, he's a little bit better in that field, so I would use Marcelo instead of Jordi Alba. But let me know who you prefer, if you prefer Jordi Alba or if you prefer Marcelo. I think that would be a very interesting debate, but yeah, keep it civil, as always. You can put it down in the comments down below. And yeah, we move on to the next team, which comes from Football is Life. Well, that's very true. He follows me and makes football and FIFA content, joined in May 2019. He says, hashtag FIFA 19, hashtag SheFIFA. Hey, yeah, you think you can help? Question mark. William, Hulk and Rossi are untradeable. Want to get rid of loans. My budget is 300,000. Thanks. And then we move on to the team. Ingo, we have Chesney, then we have Florenzi, Jesus, Manolas and Alexandro. In the midfield we have De Rossi, Willian and Hulk. Up front we do have Raheem Sterling, then Vardy and also Kluivert. Yeah, 187 is the team rating, and it has a team value of 2.2 million coins, so quite a lot. But this is considering that these two loan players are not actually loan players. So yeah, I think, wait, let me check the actual value of this team. Yeah, the actual value of this team is 450,000 coins, especially since I said that that the SBC players are valued at zero. So I think we should keep doing that and say this team is 450,000 coins, or has a value of that. What would I do? We have a budget of 300k, and he wants to get rid of Raheem Sterling and also of Vardy. So I thought you could put in Talisca second in form for Sterling, since he has a strong link with Hulk. And then also as the second one replace Vardy by Gabriel Jesus in form. That's the second thing. And then we have to swap Hulk and Gabriel Jesus to get everyone on full cam. Because now I do have some other changes that I will do, which is to replace Florenzi by Walker. And then we have the Manchester City link between them. And next one would be Stones, Tots over Jesus, the central back, so that we have the Manchester City triangle over there. And then, because now we have a problem with Manolas and Szczesny, at least when it comes to chemistry, would be to put in Itso, the third in form, over Manolas, and also put in Donnarumma, second in form, over Szczesny. Yeah. These are a lot of changes that I suggest here, but this is what I would do with a budget of 300,000 in order to improve this team. Let me know down below in the comments if you have different opinions, or if you like this, or if you have other ideas that we could change here. And yeah, let's move on to the next one, which comes from Ajat Kakarli. He follows me and is an FC Barcelona fan, joined in April 2014. He says, "Hey Sheesh, this is my squad. I have a budget of 1 million. What can I upgrade next? PC prices." Keep in mind that this is PC. "By the way, Walker plays as a CDM and Van Dijk as a CB. Hashtag Sheesh FIFA." Let's look at the team. In goal, we have Lloris. Then we have Semedo, Umtiti, Walker and Mondi. In the midfield, we have Leroy Sané. Then we have Mata, Vidal, Van Dijk and Promes. And up front, we do have the FIFA cheat, Yun Min Son. Yeah, we have a team rating of 187 and we have a team value of 2 million coins. So yeah, it's a pretty good team, a pretty decent team, and we have a budget of 1 million. So there's a lot that we can actually change. And but when I say we, I mean you, I mean you guys, because this is your job. This is the part where you put in your suggestions for this particular team. Put it down below in the comments, and one of you will get featured at the beginning of the next episode. If you want to be featured in this series, then just check out the hashtag SheeshFIFA on Twitter and post your team there. And make sure this is a console screenshot. That is very important. So not like a photo like this, for example, because that wouldn't look very good in the video. So yeah, that's that. And also, if you like improving other teams or helping out other people, then check out the hashtag and, well, put down your comments below, as done here by Joe and Harrison. So thank you for that. Also Josh for helping out. And yeah, that's about it from this episode. I would say thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed this content. Subscribe to this channel. I would really appreciate that. And of course, I would say see you next time.
Sheesh.